Here's one easy trick I did to get a lot of artichoke seedlings to share.
These are actually seedlings from the flowers that I tossed down here. There's more there. I let the flowers bloom for the bees, and then I cut it back at the end of the season and just compost the flowers underneath the plant. You can see the artichoke still right here. These are the petals. Choke. Right, these are the ones that I got planted.